Hi everyone, Kirubiato here. It is the same day as the last video, and it is not long after the last video either because I realised I have food already done and she's eaten it. So let's get on with the Sims. Is that nice? Will we finish the island on this one? We'll see. Okay. I kind of wonder what appointment is that message on about. I have no idea. I'll find out. And it's taking its time to load. Still angry about a seagull. Well, you just go and talk to your friend and spread a conversation, whatever it's called. Iara.
Bunkara musti.
Lola face door. Fribs, fribs. Quaba. Flador. Ebenor.
That conversation lasted long. And Sims is glitching. And it's only early in the day. I'm waiting until it gets a little bit warmer so we can go and sit outside. And enjoy the sunshine. Oh, she's not getting a logic up much, is she? Oh, she got paid. I don't know how her social thing is down. She's just been at the beach talking to people. she's got bills to pay. Don't mess with the chairs, brother. Hello.
How you doing?
Is that nice? Yeah. You can't climb up though. Are you tired? Are you getting tired? They're buttons. I'm just messing with the buttons on my cardigan. You like buttons, don't you? Yes, you do. Yeah. Careful. You want a giddy? I think you want a giddy. Okay. You're playing in the bedroom now. Oh, she's back. Can there's something else outside now? I don't have a clue what that is. Sounds weird. Is it funny? Yeah, you're a baba. Yeah. Yeah, you're running giddy, aren't you? Yeah, Mrs. Giddy. Sneeze. Oh, nothing there. Science baby and single parent. Oh, I've got to try that one out at some point. I don't have a clue what that is. Yeah. Tell me she did it. Why didn't you do it? Do what I say. Thank you. Right. So many glitches. Yeah, are you going to come outside with mummy in a bit? Yeah. And enjoy some sunshine. Yeah? Enjoy some sunshine. Neighbours are making a lot of noise. Okay. Can't believe I'm still doing this. Taking forever. Tired. Do you want me to open that for you? Just don't spill it everywhere. When I give her drinks, sometimes she'll drink it, but sometimes she'll end up shaking it and pouring it all over the floor on purpose. So I'm hoping that she doesn't do that. She's drinking it. Papa.
Papa.
I have a feeling I've got to plug in my laptop. No. No, we can't climb up, no. Is that juice nice? I read to her before, and then ever since I was like, yeah. Ding dong dong. Can't even think what that song is. You're tired. If she gets tired enough, she'll literally just walk to the bedroom, lie down on the bed and go sleep. I won't have to do anything. She'd literally just do it. If I take her in for her to go to bed, she won't go to sleep. But if she takes herself in to go to bed, she will. Unless it's night time and it's bedtime, then she will. But she doesn't always go to sleep at bedtime, do you? No. You stay up for ages first. Playing in the bedroom. And then going to sleep. And you're very stubborn, like mummy. No.
You're not going all over the floor.
No. Just waiting for it to save. Oh, it's taken a while. There we go. Hey, it's a good job I put my laptop on charge when I did. It's right there. Anyway, I'm going to leave this video where it is, as my Gabriella is, you know, she's getting bored. So, thanks for watching. Stay tuned and to Lumofos.